When are they expecting you in Brazil?
I told them a couple weeks after the ceremony, with all the receptions, and then I'll need at least a week to clear up the linguistic database.
After 10 years on the ship, I bet it'll take a while getting used to the humidity again.
And the bugs.
Does the captain have to give a speech?
He's working on it now.
He hates giving speeches.
And he'll undoubtedly make every effort to take no credit.
Undoubtedly.
That'd be like Zefram Cochran not taking credit for warp drive.
How do you pronounce the name of the second Tellarite liberator? Chalash?
Shalash.
Shalash, thanks.
How's it going, sir?
Whatever I write, it sounds like I'm trying to take credit for this.
Captain, Admiral Douglas is asking you to approve the decommission protocols.
One thing at a time. After the charter's signed, I'll give him whatever he needs to put Enterprise in mothballs.
All senior staff, report to the bridge.
Computer, freeze program. Save from this time index.
Program saved.
End program.
Thank you.